Rondon delivers, driven out to left field on the run. Ayala back at the track, at the wall, leaps up, it is gone! That's a home run for Nick Plummer, his first of the year, and we're tied at three. That ball got above the CFQ side and into the berm for the two-run shot to tie the ball game.